Meals for the early astronauts were not very appetizing, consisting of freeze-dried food and powdered beverages. NASA astronaut John Glenn was the first person to eat while in orbit, proving that swallowing and digesting food was possible in space. But there was good reason for prepackaged freeze-dried food in space, as astronaut John Young learned when he snuck a corned beef sandwich on rye onto his Gemini mission with Gus Grissom. When Grissom took a bite, the breadcrumbs started floating all around the cabin. It's possible for those tiny crumbs to cause big problems during spaceflight. Early space flights were relatively short, so food was treated as fuel. But as we began spending more time in orbit, meals became more important, both physically and mentally. Meals on the ISS are prepared and packaged at the Space Food Systems Laboratory at Johnson Space Center in Houston. They are developed to meet the nutritional needs for long-duration spaceflight and to last up to 5 years when stored properly. But food also has positive mental benefits. Having a pizza party and eating together establishes a sense of community. And fresh fruits and vegetables keep astronauts connected to the Earth. Astronauts on the ISS receive resupply missions of fresh fruits, vegetables, and even ice cream. They've experimented growing their own food, and since the Gemini missions, NASA has solved the breadcrumb issue. There's no bread allowed on the ISS. They use tortillas.
Let us know what your favorite part of this video was in the comments section. And if you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a like and a share. Also, you can follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter, and be sure to subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.